Nothing like mindless consumerism to fill the void.
Hello, Brian.
Hi!
Thank you.
Floyd, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. This is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. Floyd, you there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, Jesus.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here. Would you send out a cab post haste?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
I'll be here.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Mission Row.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Thank you. Hurry the fuck up!
You bet. Here we go. This is the spot, right?
Just stay calm now.
Hey, get back here! You're pathetic!
Thank you.
Big bird. Michael really better get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an airbase and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's the heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help, like serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Car costs. have a visual. Moving in.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
I'm sending one out right now.
Appreciate it.
What's that you from? How you doing?
Hey, my man, where you going?
Los Santos International Airport.
All right, let's hit the road.
Just need to chill.
Move,
the fuck
you
out of your place, man.
Fuck on already.
I've been driving this cab for 7 years. The traffic just gets worse and worse.
That's about right.
It's me, man.
You don't have a car? I thought everyone in this city had a car.
Shit. Why'd you keep changing your number, man?
Yeah, you know. Whole lot of gangsters in place, but not too many.
I hear that. I thought for sure someone got clapped. You know, just some rubberneck.
Julio, my man. Yeah, meetings every day. It's bullshit, man.
I fantasize about killing every one of those fuckers in rehab. Everybody gotta go.
Yo, what's up?
It ain't deep. I just like getting high.
He what? With Shawnee?
Tonight. I love your culture, man.
Finally.
So alive and in the moment.
With my epic manager.
Okay, no problem.
No, I'm
we'll talk next week.
Pilot.
Have to walk with you, I guess.
Speed and pull back on the stick to take off. You can
retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. What the hell was that? We're gonna start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. That was a good start! Well done! On the runway. You won't have many chances to get this wrong, so please follow my instructions very closely. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engines. Executed like a pro! Now, where the hell do you think you're going? Now let's get the plane off the runway. Okay, you need to return to the training area. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engines. Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete... Where the hell do you think you're going? Landing. Very well done. In this lesson, you're going to be performing a couple of different stunts. We'll start you out with a few barrel rolls. And if that goes well, you can take a crack at flying upside down. Lesson will help you build your stick and rudder skills. You have to keep your plane steady while rolled over on either side. Perfecting this trick will really come in handy in the later lessons. Take off and head for the checkpoint marked at the runway. Then, I'll talk you through it. A knife is one of the harder moves. You'll have to keep your wings steady and use your rudders to maintain altitude. When I give you the signal, I want you to try to hold a knife edge with your plane. Okay, perform a knife edge. Perfect. Now hold that position. Don't forget to use your rudders to maintain altitude. Level out the plane. Course is designed to teach you how to get better control over your turns. The course goes around the harbor, and you have to stay low to make the checkpoints. You'll need to use your rudders to help you make some of the sharp turns. I want you to use everything you've learned so far to navigate this course as fast as you can. Watch your altitude, though. This is really a test of how low you can go and how well you can maneuver the plane. It's solid! That's it! Excellent job! I couldn't have done it much better myself!